are seeing subatomic particles interact with a piece of apparatus we threw together with stuff around the house and some dry ice from Walmart. We're actually replicating a famous physics experiment that happened quite some time ago, I think early this century, early in the 20th century.
That was a good one.
That's really good. Might have been a straight down one.
Oh, that's a short.
Ooh.